Hiya, welcome to LSB Feasters Radio Channel and Travel Corner, where our mission in life is to keep great radio from the past alive. Today, it's 77 WABC in New York and Harry Harison, the morning mayor. This air check comes from the bicentennial year of 1976. And what's happening is Hurricane Belle is heading towards the tri-state area. So Harry's playing all the music, and at the same time, they're trying to keep you updated on all of the hurricane news you need to know. In this air check, you will hear WABC newsman Rick James and Don Gardner on ABC News with details of the coming hurricane. Harry sounds great in this air check, but little does anyone know at this point in 1976 that 92KTU is just about 2 years away and the beginning of the end of WABC's radio dominance in New York. If you like what you hear, feel free to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel too and smack that bell. When you do, you'll be notified whenever we post anything new. So let's do it. It's Harry Harison from August 9th, 1976 on 77 WABC, New York.
I'm 6'2 and my husband is 6'5.
Chevette's rear seat back folds down to give you 26 cubic feet of carrying space. Mr. Kevin Nichols said,
it's bigger inside than I thought it would be. It's everything I thought it would be.
For Chevette Economy, Miss Jane Saito.
I was looking for a car that would save me gas, and that's why I chose the Chevette.
40 miles per gallon EPA highway estimate, 28 miles per gallon city, with standard 1.4-liter engine, 4-speed manual transmission, and 3.70 axle ratio. Actual mileage may vary. And to wrap things up for Chevette, Mr. Raymond Andrews.
Roomy, good gas mileage, not a rough ride for a small car. It's all right.
Chevette by Chevrolet. It could make you a happy owner, too.
More on the hurricane, here's Don Gardner.
Hurricane Belle is now located about 50 miles south-southeast of Cape Hatteras and moving north. Highest winds in the storm have been clocked at 110 miles an hour. The winds project 100 miles to the west of the hurricane's eye. The Republican National Convention opens a week from today. The various committees are beginning their sessions. The Reagan forces have asked the platform committee to open their sessions to the public and the news media. In another effort to locate the cause of the Legionnaire sickness, all those who attended the Philadelphia Convention today will be asked to fill out a questionnaire. Crowds of young blacks continue to roam the streets of the suburbs of Johannesburg, South Africa. One black is reported to have been killed today when the police opened fire on a mob. Another earthquake was felt in northeastern China today. There are no reports of any major damage. The president of the United Mine Workers, Arnold Miller, is under heavy pressure from some union members to end the Wildcat walkout.
On the WABC scoreboard, the Yankees lost again to the Orioles 8-5. The Mets beat the Pirates in Pittsburgh 7-4. Here's the WABC weather forecast. A hurricane warning is in effect for the greater New York area. An evacuation is being suggested by the National Weather Service for all of Fire Island and the south shore of Long Island and any area within 500 feet of a bay or inlet, including the Peconic Bay. Tides 3 to 5 feet higher than normal are expected. Inland, thunderstorms are likely throughout the day, then increasing winds and heavy rainfall amounts as Hurricane Belle approaches. There may be local urban flooding in some areas. Winds will diminish tomorrow with the chance of a few showers. This news brought to you by Chevrolet. Like baseball, hot dogs, and apple pie, Chevy's an American favorite. Test drive America's largest family of small cars. Nobody has a lineup like Chevrolet. I'm Rick James, right now at 69 degrees in New York.
WABC New York. All you need to know to win.
Don't go breaking my heart.
Dynamite together. Kiki D and Al John on WABC. It's 8:04, busy Monday morning. Harry Harison, WABC. Edinburgh Parkway, one car accident blocking right lane at Forest Park. Also, in the area of Lower Bequee, this is northbound. Saw traffic in the center lane above Atlantic Avenue. You give yourself extra time on a Monday morning.
Good morning.
Harry Harrison. WABC.
Good morning to you. You have your coffee there. All right, let's run over this weather. Hurricane Belle is the big story this morning. Monday, August 9th, hurricane warning in effect this morning. Periods of rain and occasional thunderstorms today. Increasing winds, high 70 to 75. Strong winds, heavy rains and thunderstorms tonight, causing considerable urban and street flooding. Tides rising 3 to 5 feet above normal tonight, causing considerable flooding and beach erosion. Low about 70. Cloudy, not raining now in Midtown. High humidity, about as high as you can get, 100%. It's 69 WABC degrees, and in August, every time you buy a sandwich at your nearby 7-Eleven store, 7-Eleven will donate 10 cents to help fight muscular dystrophy. Great idea. Stop by 7-Eleven today. Morning to everybody at 7-Elevens. Get ready for another day now.
The great-great-grabber is that funky kind of fizzle, feeling, tingling, and the taste of a new great. Get it on.
Get it on.
It's so good going down.
Great, this flavor.
Taste of a new grape. Tiny grape bubbles dancing on your tongue.
Funky kind of fizzle feeling.
New grape. Goodbye thirst.
Get it on. Drink it with a big grape
flavor. Oh, yeah. Some things never change. Crowded subways, you know, bumper-to-bumper traffic in the morning, packed beaches, so next time you're hot and thirsty, don't grab the same old grape soda. You try New Grape. That's New Grape. N-U-G-R-A-P-E. New Grape. Grape soda with a taste that's turning on New York. So put a New Grape in your life. I'll buy a bunch today. Get a great grape giggle with New Grape. 806 WABC, a minute away from a great prize right here.
If you've been out shopping for a little economy car, you know the problem. It's a real zoo out there. You hear the courting call of cars that offer great mileage but not much comfort. The warble of others that offer great comfort but not much mileage. It's enough to drive you batty. Shining through the menagerie is an economy car with breeding. Pontiac's Little Astra. Astra is bred for economy. With its available 2-barrel engine and 5-speed manual transmission, Astra Coupe is EPA rated at an estimated 38 miles per gallon highway, 22 city. Of course, the mileage you get may vary depending on where and how you drive, your car's condition, and available equipment. Astra is bred for comfort, too. Compared to a lot of other little cars, Astra is mink-like in its luxury. And Astra is bred for American roads. You don't go hippity-hopping down the street in an Astra. You take on the road with the authority of a car from the wide track people. So get out of that small car zoo and into an Astra at your Pontiac dealers now.
Pontiac, the mark of great cars. WABC.
At 807, Harry Harison wins $1,776 cash for you. WABC, big ticket number 489-5823. Repeating, 489-5823. Get your own winner number free by mailing a self-addressed stamped envelope to WABC Box 1777, New York, 10019.
30 colors, your kind of Levi's, in your place. Bamberger's Young Men's Shop.
WABC.
821 on WABC. An update on Hurricane Belle in a couple of minutes. On WABC News, cloudy, humid, 69 WABC degrees, Monday morning.